Hi, my name is Harry Sylvester. I'm official trainer in TVS Racing School and I take care of the women's category, Rookie Cup and the RR Cup. The way it went this year is the selection process, everything in the pandemic situation went really well. We had all three selection happen, the women's category, the Rookie Cup and the RR Cup. So the top 12 were very close and it was really nice to see the Rookie Cup guys also. They were very young. We have 11-year-old and a 12-year kid. It is a promising thing to see a young kid racing on the track. And we can give them so much knowledge what we have to them and make them improve a lot. So we are really excited in the Rookie Cup. In the women's category, she won today. Her name was Rakshita. And in the selection process, she was 12 years old. And just before the race, she turned 13. It is nice to see a young small girl to win the race. And she was really technically good and very fast.
So this is my first one. I'm really excited to have this trophy. I had real fun racing with everybody. I had a really good fight and it was really exciting. And I would like to thank TVS Euro Group because the tire was really helpful. It was gripping a lot.
Hello everyone, we just entered the fifth year of the TVS Young Media Racer program. Every year, journalists from across the country, from automobile media, come forward to learn the nuances of track riding. This year, Nautikar Soham did a brilliant job as he had a very good lead over the rest of the guys. And then there was a battle between Vishal, Glenn and Ajinkya from Bikewale. The riders have improved from the day they started with the training in July and the first round which happened in August. And I look forward to having them in the third round of the INMRs.
In the Rookie Cup, it was a clean sweep by Jinendra, a 12-year-old kid. He's really talented.
मुझे TVS के दोनों रुकी में चैंपियनशिप में लीड कर रहा हूँ और मैंने रेस वन और रेस टू में दोनों में मैंने फर्स्ट पोजीशन ली है. तो रेस वन में मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा था क्योंकि टायर वगैरह बहुत अच्छे थे. वो कितना भी लीन किया तो बाइक नहीं खिसट रही थी और मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा कि ट्रॉफीज लेते वक्त. मैंने ये लाइफ में पहले बार सर्किट रेस किया है और मैं फर्स्ट टाइम ही फर्स्ट प्लेस आ गया.
इन द फर्स्ट रेस जीनस एंड जगतरीश वर फाइटिंग. इट वाज जीनस हु फिनिश्ड सेकंड एंड जगतरीश वाज थर्ड. बट इन द सेकंड रेस शी ऑलमोस्ट पास्ड हिम इन द फोटो फिनिश एंड टुक द चेकर्ड फ्लैग. It was really nice to see a girl and boy fighting. The RR 310 Cup really went well. The first race was won by Amarnath Menon and the second race was won by SS. It was a clean battle. And the second race, even the youngsters like Manoj also finished second. It's really seeing that young breed is coming up in that. So really looking forward for the next round in another 15 days.
The second time I'm riding a part of TVS RR 310, so I'm so excited to be back. Back in the days, I was riding on 2018. Compared to 2018, from this 2021, they made a massive change in the performance of the TVS RR 310 bikes, and especially the Euro Grip tires. What they provide is immense support, and the way they treat the riders, especially like they give them amazing job. When you come back from the race, they ask for the feedback, and that really motivates as a rider to give some feedback, and you feel like there are people around with you too. Take you to the next level.
So all the riders were really happy. So this is the end of the first round. So looking forward for the next round within 15 days. It is really exciting to hit back within the next 15 days. So stay safe guys. Take care. Bye bye.